the new delivery. Come to my cello. Come! Move it! Tourists will love you.
I still taste the fear of that night when Marcello bought me. I was cargo with a bunch of other kids from all those countries that export their misery. Today, I would like to tell you a tale. A simple little love story that changed my life. I've watched all of you grow up, like I watched your mothers and fathers before you. So I'll tell the story as I remember it, mostly feelings and impressions, like a painting with only colors and light and no lines.
Hi, big boy.
Hey, honey.
I remember the ghetto we called the Cauldron. It was a sad, dark place where Marcello forced us to work. But I was lucky. I had a friend. Was like no one else in the Cauldron. He had a funny hat, crazy hair, a white face, and rumor had it that it was tattooed right onto his skin. But Frack said it was stardust. He gave me hope. A dangerous thing, hope, when you have nothing else. Frack was the kid. I could not afford to be. He was unpredictable. Deliriously happy one day, desperately sad the next. Every city, there is a place like the Cauldron, where people like me and Frack end up. Where everything is bought and sold. Where tourists go, like to a freak show.
Find up!
To view our misery and feel better about themselves.
Don't move. He said, don't move.
Sometimes I'm really fed up with you crying. Please stop crying, okay? Just please stop crying.
Get out of here.
What's the matter? I'm sorry, okay? You don't accept that? I'm sorry. Look, I love you, okay? Stop it. How much?
$3.50.
$3.50? I'll give you $2.
Come on.
$22.50. Look how beautiful.
You don't even smell like anything. I'll give you $2.
The tourists could afford everything. Cruelty, tears, cheap drama.
Here, take them. They're free.
Hey! Hey! Hey, come back here!
What are you going?
All I found were swirling galaxies of memories and an empty room. Frack had left without telling anyone. Not even me. I'd never seen Frack like this. Something in his eyes, something in the eyes of the girl told me that nothing would ever be the same. Of a circus coming to town. But to me, they looked like they were all from different planets. Extraterrestrials falling to Earth and discovering humans for the first time.
It was just children. Children playing games.
No, Father, I'm sure of what I saw. How is it possible? A man and a child wanting to die. Maybe we could have helped.
Well, they're alive. There's still hope.
All right, everybody. There's nothing to see. Everything's fine. Back on the train.
Thank you.
Подожди, подождите меня. Ты видел, что я видел? Да не платок, это любовная история. Я люблю любовные истории.
I should have felt happy for Frack, but I was angry. What did I care if he fell in love instead of dying? If I wasn't a part of it, there was no place for me in his love story.
Frack!
What did you do, Momo?
Same thing as you.
What the hell for?
You tell me.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
You were going to leave without me. We're pals. Where you go, I go.
I know. I know, Momo. I'm sorry. Look, I love you. You couldn't follow me.
And now?
And now? I just don't know. You tell me.
You're not listening!
Momo!
I was mad. Love never filled my stomach. And it wasn't going to help the other kids who were still stuck with Marcello. Forced us to work and live in the dark. Some of us grew the flowers in his factory, and the others, the cutest kids, sold them to the tourists. Marcello said he was our father. Every day he would say that we owed him gratitude, even for the daily beatings he would give us. For our own good, he would say. To harden us, because the little fish had to learn to swim with the sharks.
None of you are pulling your weight. Do I always need to explain everything? Come here, children, come here. Come here, I want to tell you something. Come, come.
Come here.
Fair.
We sell the flowers for 10 times more than what they're worth. Hmm?
Makes people feel 10 times more rich. 10 times more in love.
Marcello provides a public service. I do. Marcello provides love. So, every time you disappoint Marcello, you disappoint lovers everywhere. Sell, you little bastards. Smile. Cry. Beg. Steal if you have to. In the name of love. So long, kids! Make beautiful things!
There was no way I was going back to that prison. But where could I go? I couldn't survive alone in the cauldron with nothing to sell.
Hey, honey. Open it!
The only place I could think of was the Cafe Opera. I knew Frack would go there. It was the only refuge in the cauldron.
He said he would be back. I'm not moving. He told me to wait right here. He said he would be back. I'm not moving.
I spoke to him just last week.
Excuse me, dear. I'm just going.
It was a warm place. A consolation. It's where the performers who had managed to survive and grow old gathered to remember past triumphs or mourn yet another empty chair.
Hello, Frack.
Hello, Taps. The magician?
He's disappeared for good. It's the only way out. Then what's left? A few tired tricks. Not much to remember him by. Now you see it. Now you don't.
It's all timing. One moment you're dying, the next you fall in love.
The owner, old Taps, had loved and lost so often that he dared no longer believe in anything. Or so he said. Yet his cafe sometimes rekindled forgotten desires.
What's her name?
I don't even know.
Love.
Has come to dream. The time has come to laugh. The time has come to play. Music!
Send in the holy Buddha. Witness death to kind beings.
What? vedrai, vai, vedrai dove manca la fortuna. Non si va più con il cuore, ma coi piedi sulla luna. Come faccio, vedrai, mai vedrai che il sorriso nasconde spesso un gran dolore. Vai, vedrai fogliare l'uomo.
Excuse me, I'm sorry. Excuse me, please. Oh my God. Watch your toes. Oh my.
Hey,
the singer.
What's her name? Oh, okay.
Singer, the...
Name.
Thank you.
لابس البلطة الدنيا باردة النهاردة.
No thanks. I won't need it. We had an intruder tonight. And he'll be back.
They need more water.
They're dead?
Last night he wanted to die, and tonight he gives me roses. I don't understand.
Why are these so important? You always get flowers on stage.
The costume gets the flowers. These are for me, I'm sure of it. I felt he really knew me. He really saw me.
Just to see you is not to know you. You're going to get many flowers from many men. Be careful the ones you choose. Night.
Choice for me, unless I fought back.
Momo!
Marcello will kill him.
Come on, Taps. Let me steer you to your bed.
Have a drink, Frank.
You gotta close, Taps.
Like hell. I stay open all night.
The night's over.
Already? Shit. It moves too quickly.
Your hero, huh? I'll show you.
You are busted! From now on, you work inside. Work in here. Work in the dark. You don't deserve to be seen in the streets. Bring in the cash.
Here we go.
Hey, Frank.
Look at those legs.
Tell me.
You got great legs for
Did you find out her name?
Not yet. Here we are. One step at a time. Oops. Come on. Love, yes, love.
Get out of my way.
Love is better than wine taps.
Love? Love's a happy mistress when you're young. Oh. Romantic bullshit. So.
Believe in love.
Whoa. Yeah, but who pays?
You're nuts! Stop it, Frank!
Old Taps hadn't seen her, hadn't lost himself in her eyes, hadn't been moved by her smile. Every night, she was cherished. She was the soul of the circus. Yet, she needed Frack. He lit up the sky so that she saw the world for the first time. But her father knew about love. He knew the universe is never the same after two people fall in love. It upsets everything. Forever. And it doesn't always have a happy ending.
Come on, Elvie. Let's go.
I can't.
The door's open. Please, Elvie.
He scares me. Go away, Momo. You'll get us in trouble.
Please, Momo.
Momo.
Please, Momo.
Please,
Momo. Please. Please, Momo. Go away, Momo. Go away.
Momo.
I remember feeling bad because I had shamed them. They couldn't leave, and they had nowhere to go.
Always keep in the same place. That hurts, you know?
Good. I hope it hurts.
Look. And go. One, two, three, four. Ready? One, two.
Come. Come.
From now on, wherever I go, you go.
Two, three, four. Yes. Seven, eight. Up, two, three, four. And
Frank, look!
The glass. Maybe they know. Excuse me, I'm looking for the singer. The singer. The singer.
На здоровье! На здоровье!
Even though we are worlds apart, I
still taste your name on my lips. And your name is...
Пусть пылает лицо, как по утру заря. Пусть сияет любовь на устах у тебя.
Мама.
Папа.
Ты понимаешь, что?
Сука!
Begin without the light from the eyes of a child. Come, let us show you life as it could be.
Go back!
right?
I'm in love.
With me? You're crazy.
And you? How do you feel?
Happy and sad, both at the same time.
That means that you're in love.
Gentlemen, witness a man, witness a woman in love. Do we help or do we hinder? Should we join the lovers' hands?
Yes!
Oh. If they kiss now, our story is over. First, they must climb a mountain. Then they must fight a dragon. Only then can there be happily ever after.
When you were a little girl, you always used to ask me to pick you up and carry you on my shoulders. You would say, "Shoulders, Daddy. Shoulders." You never wanted me to put you down.
And when you put me down, I cried.
I kept you up there as long as I could. But I expected when you became a woman that you'd know the difference between being on the ground and being on my shoulders.
I do.
So walk away. I'm not trying to stop you. But the show is the only way I have of keeping you on my shoulders for a few hours. It's all I can give you now. It's the only way I can remind you of what it was like when you were a little girl.
Thank you. And did you think I was gonna stay a little girl forever?
Did you? What are you going to do now?
Frack had lit up her sky like a shooting star. When you see one, you forget everything else. It's magic, like a gift from the skies. But a shooting star is unpredictable. You never know where it's going to fall.
Sassy? Where is Sassy? Ah, there you are. Come here. Oh, Nana. You step over the line for me? You know what you just did?
No.
You stepped from the dark into the light. And what happens when we step from the dark into the light?
We do the show.
Yes, come. We do the show. We do the show for the people in the dark. They need us. You know, life is very tough. Life is very hard. It's very cruel. When you step over that line into the light, you have a certain responsibility to the people in the dark. You've got to be strong. You've got to take all your pain and you have to bury it inside your costume. For 22 hours, you can be just like them. You can moan and worry and cry and sleep and eat and drink and make love and suffer. Grow old and die, just like everybody else. But for 2 hours of every night, you're not allowed to let life in. So what are you gonna do now? Do the show. Do the show. For the people sitting in the dark. Be strong. They need you. Take your pain and bury it inside your costume. The show is for them, not for you. Life is for them. For 22 hours, you can worry, moan, and eat and drink. But for the other 2 hours, you're not allowed to give into life. You're not allowed. You're not allowed. You're not allowed. Do the work. Do the work. Okay, everybody, do the show. Do the show. Up, up, up. Energy, everything. Up. Come on, get it. Go.
Eight o'clock. The sky has fallen on our heads.
Ladies and gentlemen, show is canceled. Canceled. Canceled.
Of the circus returned to the streets, joining the endless stream of abandoned lives and failed hopes. I was alone. The singer was alone. Both of us lost in space, searching for Frack. That's when Marcello caught us.
Welcome back, my little hero.
Out in the void, the strongest thing is a black hole. Then he made the same mistake that all the Marcellos of the world make. He created a hero. Was born to confront Marcello, to defeat the dragon. He just didn't know it until then.
Thank you.
Hi, Vlad.
Hi, Momo. I'm sorry, Momo. I never imagined it was like this. If I'd only known, why didn't you say something?
I told you, but you weren't listening. Go.
What the hell is going on here? No hope in hell, kids. You're never, never leaving. You owe me! You owe me, dammit! That's the gratitude I get. For saving you from the streets! For feeding you! For clothing you!
Stop it there! I just need
what are you doing?
Take that!
I'll kill you! I'll grind you to dust! Spread your heart out! I'll destroy you!
Don't you remember? We killed him, didn't we? Do you remember the dragon had seven heads? He was really evil. Seven heads he had. Yes, and what did we do? We pulled out our swords, didn't we? Yes, we did. When we carved their heads, slang, 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 slick, shwaw, chow, paf, shwaw, plof. And the dragon? The dragon was dead. Come on.
Momo. Roxanne. Come on. Ishwara.
Freddy. Maria. Judy.
Come on. Come on, Momo.
Jasmine. Olivia. Ariel. Emmanuel. Lucas. Shari. Ishmael. Carmen.
First time in my life, I slept without being afraid. Because I had a family.
Yeah. Yeah. Whoa, look at this.
Oh, that I like.
Try it on. Wow.
Why don't you go back?
What?
Why don't you go back?
Clown told them that everybody had left the circus and that her father was alone, that he missed her. Love always leaves someone behind, or does it?
Thank you.
Wait a minute. What's your name?
Julieta.
Julieta.
So, you're here. Ooh. Ah.
Funny how a simple little love story can change so many lives. I carried that story with me on stage every night for 50 years. Now I leave it with you. When you step into the light to do the show, play your role with everything you've got. Invest every tear, every laugh, everything beautiful and ugly from your lives. Do your show and live your lives with humanity. Because whatever you do, it changes someone's life forever.
Come era radio. He told me to wait right here. He said he would be back. I'm not moving.